Hi there. This video is to explain how to use Node-RED with Dematica Quantum System using REST API. Open your Node-RED in your browser, and the first thing to do is to add an inject node. Then, we will need a function node which will define the body of our HTTP request. Then, we need an HTTP request node. Next, we need another function to parse the response message to show only the data we need. And finally, we need a gauge node to show our temperature in a dashboard. In the inject node, we will have a 5-second cyclic injection to trigger the request. The body function is where it is defined the body of the HTTP request. It is passed as the message payload. In the HTTP request node, we will use the post method and insert the URL. The parse function is where we parse the response to show only the data, and we divide it by 100 to show correctly the decimal places. Finally, we use a gauge to show the temperature value in a dashboard in degrees Celsius. Now, connect all the nodes together and deploy. To see the dashboard, open a new browser tab and write your Node-RED address /UI. And you can see the data from the Dematica Quantum System. Thank you for watching this video. Look in the description for code and more information, and subscribe our channel to receive more of these videos.